Good morning. We got the Koh Lanta about, I don't know, it was in the afternoon, about like 5 o'clock. The sun was still up. Met up with Key's buddy from school, Gacha. And yeah, we just ate at his house and it was cool, really cool vibe here. Really quiet, much quieter than I thought. But I haven't really seen much yet. Then we went out to the Freedom Bar and just played some pool and chilled out. It was cool. So yeah, first really bit of daylight I'm seeing, and it's already at 11 a.m. And yeah, it's raining again. Forecast for rain. That's the south. They're building a house next door. But yeah, Hitchhiker's coming to pick us up. We're gonna go get some food. One more night probably in Koh Lanta. Hopefully the rain clears up so we can go see the beach and see some of the nature. I think one of the main things about Koh Lanta is everyone says it's like the nature is beautiful. It's beautiful views, the beach, islands and all that. You know, it's not like, it's quiet, not so rowdy, which you kind of saw in the bar last night. Although last night was one pra, so it was like a hot, not a holiday, but like, you know, holy day. They're not selling alcohol. And everything's kind of closed. Music's turned down and all that. You know, it's still cool. Good vibe here. Very chill. Which is, I think, exactly what we needed, what I needed. Rest and recovery. Relax. So it's, the rain stopped a little bit. You can see a little bit of sun, a little bit, but yeah, we're gonna rent a motorcycle. My friend's caught up at work. Just find someone to eat. Nicky's bitch on the back. Just gonna lay here and do nothing for couple of hours, I think. We've got nice coffee as well. Phone's on charge.